So you know how hard this is for me to say. I love you. Will you marry me?
Oh, Ed Earl, I've loved you since I was 16 years old. But I've thought about this for a long time. And as much as I'd love for it to work, I know deep down in my heart it ain't never going to be.
Didn't you hear what I said?
I did, darling. But it's going to always be just like it is. There just ain't no way in this world it can work.
You could make it work. Just have to give it a chance.
If I should stay, well, I would only be in your way. And so I'll go, and yet I know that I'll think of you each step of the way. And I that's all I'll be taking with me. Goodbye. Oh, please don't cry, 'cause we both know that I'm not what you
get your dream. And I know you're gonna do a real good job in the legislature. But if you was to marry me...
Wait a second. I love you. I don't give a damn what people say.